I just got a lot of bullshit built up, till as if I feel like my days are near. For what? I don't know. But I refuse to be a number or a victim. It's not that I hate people, I just despise a lot of the bullshit that people produce to the people as a nation. It's not just towards me, it's towards everybody. I hold a lot of animosity within myself since the gym, because of things I saw that should have been fixed, but I couldn't, cause I didn't know how, or I was just scared. Seeing mama beaten as a child scarred me for life. Then being in prison during the time she was murdered really ripped me open to be this beast that sometimes I can't tame. Never knowing my father, that's another story. Fuck him. On top of all the bullshit and tragic losses I've been through, I still get harassed by the police and people out here where I'm from, Columbus, South Crack. You already know. The cops thinking I'm selling dope, running gangs. What the fuck I look like? I've been blessed, so why go backwards and lose everything over some dumb shit? Then I got people in my city hating. Why? I'm not no selfish nigga. I'm not fucking niggas and studs, chicks. You know what I'm talking about? I'm one of the realest motherfuckers still alive from the metro. Who do what I do, how I do, when I do, and everything is legit. Know what I mean? I don't hate on nobody. I try to love everyone, including my enemies. But yeah, I'm public enemy number one. Motherfucker, I'm what y'all make me to be, believe that. No flaw, no pussy, 100% loyal nigga to everything and everyone I come in contact with. Y'all see it, only real niggas recognize real and fake hang around fake. But to everyone that's listening, I just want y'all to know, right here and right now, if I die today, tomorrow, or the next day, just know that I'm true to all y'all. I'm sincere to my people, and I love y'all, damn. And to those that hate my guts, damn, it couldn't have been that bad. But guess what? I still love y'all motherfuckers. And to my team, Cash Committed, I love y'all past them. Without y'all, it wouldn't be a committee. And believe that, KKK. And nevertheless, I like the motherfucker represent and thank for all my niggas on Leesburg Road. Leesburg, baby! Broad River, stand up, North Main, I see y'all. 48, salute, Beltline, we in here. Two notch, love y'all nigga. Eastover, representer. Hopkins, representing all day. Gas in South Carolina, nigga, you know what time it is. Love y'all. Rosewood, stand up. Shot Road, rest in peace, Flo. You already know, we love y'all, man. And the whole Richland County and Lexington County. The whole NC, fuck it, the whole world, nigga. You know what time it is. Free all my niggas in the fed and state. And may God bless the souls of the ones that ain't here no more. Friends and enemies. Ta. And to my nigga Chill, without you, bruh, without you, nigga, I wouldn't be a part of a family that's so full of graciousness. Believe that. And to my friend Charlie J. Belee, I thank you for blessing my dog Chill Go Hard with the opportunity to bless me. Street is X, bitch. So with nothing else said, I would like to leave with this. The Lord's Prayer. Our Father which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us for our trespasses, as we forgive them as we trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is our kingdom, thy power, thy glory, and forever and ever. Amen. Shah!